one of the solutions would be free internet access. I really think that internet access is as crucial as water and electricity to keep flowing for people to do their work, in the same way that water and electricity sustains us always. I think it should become a basic human right. There's no reason that something as crucial as the internet and access to technology should be bundled up and resold.